Hi guys, this is AJ Audit. I'm with Rights Defender and Dell the Gamer.
I want to switch to removable storage.
Yes.
Yeah.
We're at Brixton Prison, HMP Brixton. Let's see what happens here. Back to you shortly. Right. Have to see what's happening. Oh look, there's Cop's new car.
I'm Carl Hitchfield, Cop Watcher. This is a new car.
That's been wrapped. Yeah. Yeah, there's someone in there. Yeah, don't know what's going to happen here, but there is a public footpath that goes all the way through. And you can get out the other end. Is he going to say anything? No, he nodded. I think it's visiting time. Yep. Yeah, Brixton Prison here. Right, there's the vehicle lock. Yep. Yeah, we've got other officers. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to get any interaction here, but we'll have to wait and see. Any comments on that?
Yeah, do you think it was an inside job?
Mate. Have a good day, gents. Yeah.
Yeah, and you.
Thank you.
Yeah, that one, that the building here, is where the prison go to while they're waiting to be released, when they're being released. I'm actually outside the vehicle lock now. They've got the prison mat there. They need replacing. Yeah, it's been a little while since I've done up in here, and so far,
very good.
Right, we've got a custody manager coming down. Just waving that bit. Coming this way. Not the right way. I can't actually say anything. Because I know what we're doing is legal. Probably. And then public walking through. Don't get them on camera.
I'm a visitor, I don't want to speak to the governor. Finally he's beating up a prisoner.
Yeah.
Or I think the guys are bringing drugs in. I thought we should go through that thing again when I put this in. Wait 3 days for my email to get back up again.
Yeah, I don't know what's going to happen.
Give it another couple of minutes. But the doctor is going to do is walk out of here.
Think we might have one coming out. Get us up to the river there, or wait. And the prison staff. Yeah.
Yeah. The chef people were going on, right?
Yeah.
Why don't the chef excuse me to come back to the bedroom for the lunch?
It could be.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, one thing I've just noticed, look on the wall that side, where the cars are parked.
Yeah,
fire lane, do not park.
Gotta let the police come here.
Keep clear at all times.
Put more of these up my own table door.
I thought they're not allowed to take the keys away from the prison. We've got to open it. Is that okay? Oh, I thought it was Serco. Yeah, I've got a van coming out of the vehicle lot. Yeah, that's the inside of the vehicle lock. Walking up this way.
TikTok game.
It's the law.
No, it's not.
Okay, we'll call the police.
Good, they might educate you. You want to use my phone to phone them, or you want to use your own?
It's still locked now, mate. Leave it out. That's absolutely fine.
You're gone?
Oh, my God.
I'm not one of your prisoners, don't you?
Sorry?
I'm not one of your prisoners. You can't
I don't need you to be one of my prisoners.
Anyway, the police won't do anything. Give it 10 minutes.
Yeah, give it 10 minutes and we'll wait to see if the police come up, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll turn the shop for now then. Yeah, no. Cool, Danny. I'll come and bring the food. I'm 999.
Yeah, we're in public. This is a public footpath all the way through.
Public footpath, don't you?
Yeah, it's a public footpath. Because you can get through the other... walk all the way through.
Hardly got me, you stand there that way.
Have they gone through?
Thank you.
Yeah, they've been standing there having a lot for a few bucks. Just right here, they need to leave them. And you're right there.
Won't do anything.
You're going to wait and see what happens.
What are you doing?
We're having the barbecue.
What?
We're having the barbecue.
That's the M and that one with that things on.
Here we go.
We're tracking what we were doing. Yeah. We're standing up there smoking. Yeah, two more walking up this way. Down a bit fast.
Yeah. You said then this is 5 miles, isn't it?
10 miles.
Yeah, those three.
Well, what about 15, 20?
London shoulder, that's my mate. Sorry? London shoulder, that's my mate.
Yeah, the other side of the door now.
Yeah, she's the yellow. That one.
Yeah, they've gone through.
What?
You could actually go right into the prison just then.
You can, can't you? There's another shift. So we're in the middle of this.
I'm trying to stop the man. If anything happens, I'll get back to you.
He's funny, isn't he? He's funny. Yeah, there he is, man.
For that, you've just been filmed.
Yeah, threatening behaviour. I'm talking about him. I walked in there threatening to smash the camera. When you go and talk to your governor, he'll tell you that you can film out here all day long if you want.
Yeah, but not us.
Yes, we can.
Yes.
We pay your wages. Okay. Our tax money pays your wages. Remember, you work for us. That guy is really funny. He's hilarious.
Yeah. Yeah, and if you had a broken camera, he'd prepare for a new one. To start.
Do you mind taking that off me?
A little bit on you.
No, no, this is my face, I don't want
you on
your damn phone.
You're on my phone, it's somebody else's phone, I'm just the school is that lady there.
What do you have to do with this? What do you have to do with this? Yeah, I don't have to do this, especially when it's suspected close. Don't worry, don't work on that. What do you have to do with this?
Yeah.
Yeah,
definitely.
We've been here 8 minutes and says we're going to phone the police.
Yeah, they've probably been told can't do anything. I don't think the police are going to turn up.
Who pays the government to fund this? The public. Public property. Those taxes pay your wages. Get back to work. Get back to what we'll pay you for.
Yeah. I don't think anything's going to happen.
Nah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Right. Anything?
That's the doctor.
Probably shift change.
They want people to know you want for a fishing service. I don't want actually, but I wonder what you've got. You said you've smuggled drugs.
Or help prisoners escape.
Or help prisoners escape.
Yeah, that's Fox's new car.
The hands and feet have got cameras all over the place.
Exactly. Right.
But we went together, we got into the vegetable
shop. Yep. Gonna call it now, so from Brixton Prison, this is AJ Audit, the Right Defender, and Elder Gamer, signing off.